This man, Elimelech, left his country, Bethlehem, Judah, to a strange land called Moab. He left with his two sons, Mahlon and Chilion, and his wife, Naomi, because there was famine in his country. Few years later, Elimelech died and left his two sons and wife alone in Moab. The next year, Mahlon and Chilion got married to Orpah and Ruth, ladies of Moab. 10 years later, Mahlon and Chilion died on the same day without having any child. Naomi cried and cried. Orpah went back to her family, but Ruth decided to stand by her mother-in-law. The next year, prosperity returned to Bethlehem, and Naomi shamefully went back, but now without her husband and her two sons. When her people saw her, they cried and were sorrowful for her. Your decision now determines your destiny. Why the hurry in life? Before you make hasty decision, remember to ask diligently from God. Waiting on God is a necessity. Never try any shortcut. Shortcut seems like a way out, but it can lead to short life.